Hello everyone, welcome to our story time. Today I would like to tell you a story about the magic paintbrush. But before we go to the full story, I would like you to learn some vocabulary first, because by doing this, it will help you to understand more about a story. Magic. Magic is an adjective, means mysterious tricks. In Khmer, we call vitamin. Brave is an adjective, means ready to face and endure dangers. So in Khmer, it means Klahan. Escape is a verb, mean to break free from confinement or control. In Khmer, we say Kich Khluon. Paint brush. Chi Khmer prae tha chuok samrap kou. Okay, as you look at the picture, here's a paint brush. Shout is a verb, meant to speak loudly. Chi Khmer mean tha sraik. Okay, so let's go to the full story. Okay, so the story start with Rose. Rose love drawing. She was very poor and didn't have pens or pencils. She draw pictures in the sand with sticks. One day, an old lady, or we call an old woman, okay, saw Rose and said, "Hello, here is a paintbrush and some paper for you." So as you see here, "Thank you," smiled Rose. She was very happy. "What can I paint?" she thought. She looked around and saw a duck on the pond. "I know, I'll paint a duck." So she did. Suddenly the duck flew off the paper and onto the pond. "Wow," she said, "a magic paintbrush." Rose was a very kind girl and she painted pictures for everyone in her village. She painted a cow for a farmer, pencils for the teacher, and toys for all the children. The king heard about the magic paintbrush and sent a soldier to find Rose. "Come with me," said the soldier. "The king wants you to paint some money for him. But he's already rich," said Rose. "I only paint to help help poor people." But the nasty soldier took Rose to the king. "Paint me a tree with lots of money on it," he shouted. Rose was brave and said, "No." So the king sent her to the prison. But Rose painted a key for the door and a horse to help her escape. The king chased after her, so she painted a big hole and splat. The king fell in. Today, Rose only uses her magic paintbrush to help people who really, really need help. So that is the end of the story. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you enjoy this story. Thank you very much.